Hi, this is Anu from AM Studio. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to increase your internet speed in just two simple steps. Yes, by watching this video, you can increase your internet speed some more. So, stay tuned. For getting high speed for your net connection, I just follow just two ticks. So, follow the just two ticks to increase your internet speed. For the first tick, press window key plus R, and which means you can run some command and type this command. The command is also available at the video description. gpedit.msc. Click OK. Okay, and in this select computer configuration, select administrative templates, and in here select network, and in here select QoS packet scheduler, and here select limits reservable bandwidth option right here, and set as into disable. There is three options: not configured, enabled, disabled. Set as into disabled, and just click apply and OK, and that's it. Your first tick is applied. For second tick, go to your command prompt and run as administrative. Select your command prompt and select as run as administrator option right here. It is important to run as administrator, then only command should be work. The command is like this. This command is also available at the video description. Check the video description for more details. Type us like this: netsh space interface space tcp space set space global space autotuning equal to disabled, and just click OK. If you correctly type, then you show OK, and that's it. It is just two simple ticks. And if you check your net speed again, you can see that you can browse more faster than before, and you can buffer your YouTube videos more faster. So that's it. If you have any doubts regarding this video, please comment this video. If you like my video, please thumb it up, and also don't forget to subscribe for more my videos. Thank you for watching. Bye.